God authorized and commanded me to commission you. Go out and train everyone you meet, far and near, in this way of life, marking them by baptism in the threefold name, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Then instruct them in the practice of all I've commanded you. I'll be with you as you do this, day after day after day, right up to the end of the age. Hello everyone, I'm Glynis Carrington, and together with my husband Alan, we're going to be facilitating the discipleship training course that's coming up in the coming months in the northern area of Adelaide.
It's been a wonderful journey for Glynis and I as we've prepared this curriculum, and it's been life-changing to us for years, the principles of this course. And Glynis, what do you think? What are we believing for to be the main takeaway?
Well, the course is here to help prepare hearts for the work of the kingdom. We want to make a big focus on hearing God's voice and being obedient. Jesus set us that example that he only did what the Father told him to do. And we want to also take time to enter into the presence of God, to know him more deeply, to know his love for us, and the healing and the preparation that he does in our hearts. And above all, this is preparation for us to go out and be the church in our local neighbourhood.
Yeah, this is a trailer, guys. There's no way in the world that we can even get close to communicating the depth and meaning of this course. We have to let the Holy Spirit take you on a journey. And we've done a brochure, and I'll talk to you about how you can get your hands on it now. This brochure has been prepared so that you might have some way you can reflect on the content and the scope of this course offline. It will be downloadable. In other words, there will be a link at the end of the video where you can click on it and go and get a PDF copy. We'd like you to also consider printing out some copies for your church and anybody that you sense might be this course might be for them, that the Lord will bless them as a result of it. Please hand them a copy of it.
What's involved? The course will be starting on the 7th of February and will run for 10 weeks until the 12th of April. The sessions will be held on Sunday afternoons and Monday evenings. During the 10 weeks, you'll also be having two books to read, which are fairly small, won't take very long. There'll be some weekly online opportunities to share your thoughts and impressions with other members of the course through the private Facebook group. There'll be a couple of outreach opportunities, and we'll be doing some prayer walking in the neighbourhood.
As you look at this 1 minute snapshot of a discipleship training course, ask the Lord whether you should be involved. Download the brochure from the links at the end of the video and enroll online, and we really look forward to seeing you join us for this transformational learning experience. Thank you.
want to read to you from the scripture, from John 13, 34 and 35. And I'm sure you all know these verses very well. But I ask you to think really carefully about what they're saying. Jesus said, "I'm giving you a new commandment, that you love one another. Just as I have loved you, so you too are to love one another. By this, everyone will know that you are my disciples, if you love and have unselfish concern for one another." And that goes right into this experience of what a missional community is going to look like. So enjoy this last video.
This is not just an act. This is your life. It's radically different.
They all still respected him as a teacher. They still all looked up to him. There was still a great authority, even in his servanthood. He didn't, when he was washing his feet, he was no less Jesus.
I began to see what Jeff was giving himself to, and some of the emerging leaders. I began to notice just how much he opened his house up and how many of the other guys were giving up so much of their time. It wasn't just a meeting, and that was the other thing that frightened me. I was like, oh my God. I told Jeff when I was like, this seems like it's really gonna take it takes all of your life. Like, this isn't just an event. But man, this has taste and flavor to when Christ first broke into my heart. This is submitting my life. I remember thinking back to how I was pushing against this emphasis in missionary work, and at that time just feeling very convicted. I was like, I'm talking to the very people that don't know Jesus. I'm going to them, I'm reaching them, I'm pursuing them. You know, very much corresponding to how God pursued me and reached out to me and chased after me. There is a reorientation that needs to happen. And I also see that this reorientation is the gospel. This is what belief is about. This is what it means to say Jesus Christ is my Lord and my Savior.
How do you apply for the course? Well, the easy part, the mechanical part, is to do with the online. That QR code over there, is if you take your Apple phone or your Android phone and you point it at that there with your camera, it will take you to an online application form and you'll be able to fill it out.